Hey guys, it's Pence here. I'm playing some Battle Dome. Yeah, Battle Dome. But, anyways, I'm on the blue team, and I'm on the Nexus still. I'm going to explain that just after we get this started, but 12 players. Okay, so there's only going to be 6 on each team. But, okay, looks like we're on this side. But the reason why I want to do some Battle Dome is because I've been trying to record some Nexus Hunger Games. Because you guys love that, like, diehard fans of that. And I couldn't get a good game. Like, I played some really, played some okay ones, you know, but I just couldn't get a good game. I couldn't get anything going. I probably died 3 times from teams. Whenever I try to record Hunger Games, it's always like the 5th attempt. I do good. I just got so fed up with teams and all that. I just got really mad and decided to just do some Battle Dome because of getting some requests for Battle Dome. It's actually, this Battle Dome is really, really awesome. I think, like, I know some stuff about it. I think it's, like, survival. It's kind of, like, I don't know. No, it's, like, teams. And I think something about the obsidian. Can someone explain about the obsidian? That's a bum. Let's just see if someone... I can just say that because I'm not really too familiar. But if you guys want me to play some more of this Battle Dome and you guys enjoyed, make sure to leave a comment. Let me know. Oh! Or if you kill all the enemies. I'm pretty sure that's right. Yeah, okay, that is cool. Okay, this is going to be really awesome. Probably a longer video. Probably take a lot, probably a while to upload. So sorry if this gets out kind of late. Break it and then kill. Oh, wait. Oh, I think I noticed. I think I'm. Obsidian, they can respawn, right? I think this is it. I think I got it. But I'm just gonna make a bunch of wood. I wanna be the builder of the team. I love building. I hate wood tools, so I'm just gonna go make the pick. Oh, thanks for the help. Okay, thanks so much for that guy. Big help. Yep. Thank you. Okay, let's just get some stone now. Make some stone tools. This is gonna be really cool. I don't know if there's like a cave or anything. I have no idea. I just want to get that out of there. Something like that, I don't know. But I'm just going to use this pickaxe. Okay, let's just keep mining. I want to... Okay. Oh, can you TP? TPA? I come to cave. Please. Sorry, it's kind of dark. You know, I'll move up just because, you know, you guys probably can't see. It's okay. For cords. Okay, what cords? Okay. Good, 24. I think that's okay. Let's just go make some tools. Make a bunch, probably a lot more sticks. Let's just go like this, and then it's 4. 2 of these, 1 axe, a shovel, and sword. A sword, okay. 2, there, 3, 4. Okay, perfect. All right, so. Oh, I think this is where obsidian is. Let's get some more food, though. I think probably, and I'll go cook that after. Oh, wow. Like, I just got blown up back here, but that's actually pretty sad. You're, like, playing Battle Dome, it's just, like, that's the end of your life. Like, being blown up by a creeper. What's this guy doing? Oh. Lol. How do you keep? Probably just a simple look, but I don't know how long this is gonna be. Okay, it looks like the build timer thing was 15 minutes or like 12. Okay, I'm still gonna do it. And then probably some, probably the PvP will be kind of long, but I'll work with him if he wants. Oh, spider spawner, that's awesome. Or string, yeah. This guy seems pretty nice, the CPT guy. Were. Okay. Okay. Let's go look for a cave. Is this the center?
Yeah.
Scary, scary. Anyways. Let's go look for a cave and we can find one, or we could just start mining straight down, but that's just, I find that pretty nubby. Let's come up here. I'm not really healed, yep. Some squids going over here, here's the border. Alright, I get it. I'm on my side. I can't really find anything. Sucks. That's actually really sucks. I want to see how far this is. Okay, it goes from here. It doesn't go very far. I'll probably just go dig straight down. I mean, that's probably a really bad idea, but you know. I don't know what else I'm going to do. Straight down. Okay. Didn't even find it. Iron! Woo! Yeah. I found some iron. Just as he says that, I'm like, iron. Feel bad. Okay. Just grab some of this. Let's go a bit further down. And we'll check the coordinates in a second. More iron, perfect. Okay, because I'm pretty sure in this, you know, you probably want to have like full iron armor, stuff like that. Let's keep going down though. I'll just mine this. I need some gravel. Okay, good. We got this side still. I'll just mine it down. I'm probably gonna check my cords now. Okay. 35, 4, 3, 2, 1. There's 30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24. I'll just make some torches. Ooh, I don't have very much coal. That's alright. This is 23, I think. 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, yeah, okay, 16, 15, 14. I think we'll go into like 13. Can you find diamonds? I actually don't even know that. I'll put a torch down. Okay, that's so much better. When the Valsars, I'm gonna go kill them. Perfect, we need someone like that. Here's 12. Okay. This is just iron, by the way, if you guys can't see. Okay. Yeah, teamwork, for sure. Nice. There, yeah. Oh my god. One sec, I'm just gonna pick you up. Okay. Can you find my heart diamonds? Okay, why am I? Okay. I have 23 iron. Oh! useful chickens. That's pretty cool. I think this would be like base camp or whatever. Can you make me sword? Need more coal. I need a lot more coal. That's why I got a lot of wood though. That is why I got a lot of wood. Let's just keep going a bit. I strip mine at 13. Same. I'll probably go strip mine in a second. I just kind of want to mine for a bit. Two furnaces. Enchantment level is now at spawn. I don't have a level though. Okay. People already all need iron. I have quite a bit of iron. I don't know how much I can put. Just 18 in here. And I'll just put could have been here. Right in 16 and then. Okay. 5 minutes left in the middle. Alright. Oh, redstone. I don't know. Okay, red team's already losing some guys. One guy. Or maybe the last guy who died wasn't on the red team. I don't remember. I think he was on the red team though, but. We got another guy dead on the red team. So now only five. We have five also. I don't know how that works. How we only have five. Maybe some guys quit or something. I don't know. But. Wow. I just can't find any cool. What kind of level? Lol. Just go over here. Make a pickaxe and a sword. And that would be pretty cool. Wow, we actually lost quite a bit of wood from that. Pick. Sword. Perfect. So we only have 4 minutes left. We need some more iron, obviously. Why do we need more iron? Oh, just because we can make more iron armor. Because right now we can't make full iron armor. Just because we had to make the tools. We need 24 iron to do that. And we're really close to that. Which kind of sucks. Okay, we got more redstone. Finding a lot of redstone. Here. Slash. What does spawn. I'll just go mine a bit more. Torch down. Okay, goes to the base. Ooh, then I can go enchant. Ooh. Okay, wow, crap, this isn't good. I have like zero coal. Go back and go get our iron. Probably 10 by now. It's pretty awesome. Okay. Yep, 5. Wow, we didn't even use that much wood at all. Okay, let's take that back. I think we're gonna be done mining for now. take the torches with us, obviously. I think we'll go to slash base. Of sea level. Okay. That's fair enough, I guess. Alrighty, can I have, 8? Please, please. What level are we at now? Okay, just base. Alrighty, we're halfway there. We're halfway there. Wow. On higher. Okay, let's just use some more of this cobble. Wow. Now I remember that. I had coal there the whole time. That is actually pretty sad. Probably just gonna grab that. Okay. Same. Oh god. 1 minute left. Okay, do I have enough coal? 16. That's good. I don't care. Go. Base. Okay. Almost there. Okay, let's go. Slash base. Go. Enchantment table. Where's the enchantment table? Where's the enchantment table? I need to know where it is, please. Guessing we can make that jump. Oh, it's slash spawn. Okay. Which makes this chest plate. And we make boots. So we need 6 iron. I need 6 iron. Sorry. Oh, thanks. Ask him how you enchant. Oh god, this isn't looking good. I think I heard slash spawn, is it? Yeah. Okay, thank you. Come on, give me sharpness, give me sharpness, come on. Sharpness, ooh. Useful chickens. I could use these useful chickens. But anyways, guys, oh my god, it just started. Okay, I don't want to start broadcasting. Oh, what's his name again? Can I have six? Please. Stay alive. Oh, I will. Let's just go and change some of this. Please. What? Diamond. Diamond doors. Where's the diamond doors? Oh my god. Oh, come on. No. Oh, don't take my diamond. Thank you. Got one diamond. I got one diamond. Come on. Yes, right there. Move, move, move. Diamond sword. Diamond sword. Awesome. Okay. Wait, what? Bye. Wait. Give me your stuff. Is every... What? Oh, no. I can't go back. Oh! That's okay, though. Do some snoring. All right. Oh, yeah. Diamond sword. Wow, that was a waste. Let's try to get level 30. Use chickens, thank you. The XP, nope. Where are your other useful chickens? Just go pill up, I guess. Useful chicken, thank you. And you useful chickens. Oh my god, if I enchant this and get sharpness, I... What's this guy? Yeah, he's got the same. He's in a chest. Sharpness, one iron sword. Me, you. Alright, I think we should go fight now, actually. Where's our helmet? Okay, there we go. We're looking okay. We only have one set of protection, right? That sucked. Actually, I kind of do want to enchant some more. Get some levels, I can go back to slash spawn, I think. Or is it only... Yeah, crap. Okay. Come up. Dirt potato. I need six. Please. Just six, buddy. Okay. Got two. Ugh, crap. That isn't good. Just get one more level so we can go enchant. We don't even have pants. That actually really kind of scares me. Yep. That scares me though. Because it's one less piece of armor that I can, one less hit or whatever you can say. Let's go enchant though. Enchant. Helmet. Come on. Wow. You're very unlucky. I just don't know why. Maybe we aren't, because what if some guys have bows? They probably do. Maybe I'm not that unlucky. I don't know. Let's go eat the bit, though. And I do want to get in some PvP, but... Oh, just the iron scares me. Does anyone have six iron? Please. Wow! No! Oh, CP greens! Oh, no! Oh, wait. Oh, he respawns, I forgot. I see their base. Alright, you know, let's get into some action. Let's get into some PvP. I know I'm kind of scared of my armor. Oh well, I mean, I guess I do have diamonds or sharpness one, but still. Anyways, guys, to get into some action, I want to go find their base. Oh, we pillar up. Let's get a cobble up in my inventory. Is this ours? Yeah, this is ours. Oh, I think. Let's just get up here. Okay. Want to get burned to death? That's good. Hello, buddy. Nope, not high enough. Just jump up a bit more. Alright. Yes! Yes! Thank you so much. I don't know if he meant to give me that. I need 6. It's gonna go enchant, probably. Ooh, power 1 bow. Guys, like some good stuff. What was this, protection? Yes! Okay, good. Good, good, good. Okay. It's looking better, I guess. Nice. Good job, man. This is gonna be a really, really long video. Anything else we can take? No. So we have two protections and 2 projectiles. That's okay. Make some food. I'm sorry, man. I just need this. I'm sorry. Any more iron? I just need 2 more iron. I'll just take that. 1 more iron. I don't know if we're supposed to mine the it'll take a while though if you don't have a diamond pick. Thank you. Okay. It's gonna need a level, that's why I forgot. For a second, I actually forgot why I needed the iron. I can't do slash spawn, that's gonna be bad. Just need to hope that I survive somehow. Fine, I'll just do this. Like that. Okay, and then like, can I reach, come on. Can reach that one. That, oh god, I almost just fell. I'll be honest there. That, just break this one. There we go. There, break this. It's not actually that bad. And put this one there. This will be the last one. I don't need to make it that secure. Just put that there. And break this, and we should be good right now. Yeah, we didn't lose too many hearts. We're good. Okay, so what I want to do right now is, there's that a chicken? I thought that was a chicken, no, perch. I'd like to get 1 more level of XP, or just like whatever, just get me level, enchant the pants, and hopefully get protection. Then we only have 1 projectile. That's pretty good. I actually do want like 1 at least, just to help me out. The protection will also be really good also, so, you know. Oh, we got these useful chicken. Is this guy on my... he's on my team, I think. I'm green, I mean. Can we get the level? We get the level that we need. Nope. What do you have with the diamond sword, though? Yes, we did. Alright. Let us go enchant this sword. Hello, guys. Help. Let's go enchant. Okay, come on. Yes. Perfect. So... 1 projectile, and it's our helmet. That's perfect. I want to go into some fighting now. We have full iron armor enchanted, pretty much all protection, and we have a diamond sword with sharpness 1. Wow. Not bad at all. Let's go try to find them, though. This is our base, I think. Yeah, right here. Their base should be... I think it's ahead. I'm not sure, though. No. Okay, I think it's this way, then. Yeah. Okay, they got their... Wow, people are still really alive. People are still really alive. No, really, some... Like, all these guys are still, like, fully alive. They're all doing good. Not really too much damage done to them. And yeah, they're doing nice and good, but... Let's do this. Up here. Jump up a bit. Is this their base right here? No, that's ours. I'm gonna go hunt right now. I don't even care. I don't have any arrows. Crap, because I have a power 1 bow. Whatever though. Let's go. Okay, is this guy? No, they're not on our team. Well, these guys are gonna be dead in a couple hits, I guess. What does this guy do? See, I'm gonna confuse with these useful chicken because their name tag seems like their name. So, you know. Okay, nearest enemy. Okay. Oh, this is cool. My obsidian. Nearest T. Okay, that's pretty cool. Okay, there they are. Help me. I found them. I don't know if you get their armor. I don't know what happens. But yeah. Hey, buddy. Hey, girlfriend. Hey, how you doing? Woo! Aw, yeah. Better die. Okay, but they're just gonna keep respawning. Crap. Help me attack. Kill the obsidian. Nice. Good job. Oh, yeah. Get the obsidian! I'm gonna go do it. I'm going to be the hero. I love. Wow! Oh, yeah! Right now, I want to be the hero. I want to be the guy who just wins it for the team. Go, boys! Attack! Let's go. Yeah, it's okay. This is turning out to be really, really awesome. So if you guys enjoyed, make sure to leave a thumbs up. Let me know this guy's fighting. He's a nice guy. Sorry, friend. I know I'd love to help you, but you know, right now I want to go attack this base. I'll take it down. Okay. This. Break it. Break. Come on, buddy, let's break this obsidian. Come on, let's do this. It's gonna be broken. Oh yes, come on. Let's break, let the obsidian break. Come on. Oh, we are going to win this for the team. There's a guy coming, I don't know if he's on our team. Crap. Yeah, get him, Dark Potato. Oh, he's an enemy. Yes, good job, Dark Potato. Oh, yeah. Yeah! Good job, guys. Woo! Okay, this is awesome. If you guys are enjoying this series, make sure to leave a thumbs up. I love this. I'm almost 100% going to play more of this. This is so much fun. I got to admit. Nice. We do. Wow, this is so much fun. God. Oh, come on. Let's make the water. Make the water. Yes. Alright, yes! Two players from the red team are remaining. Come on, guys. We can win this. This is so much fun. Okay, nearest teammate, nearest enemy. Perfect. Exactly what I wanted. So where is the nearest enemy? Yes, I'd like to kill him. Oh, so they find a cave right here. That's lucky. Okay, then he's turning around. He's over here. Now he's over. Alright, enemy, can you please stop moving? Okay, now he's over here. Now he's over here. Okay, where is he? Okay, look straight. Right here. Okay. He's right over there. Somewhere. Oh, is that our team? Yeah, that's our teammate. Okay, let's just break these. Teammate. Okay, he's over here. I have no idea where he is. Oh, he's probably in the cave. Yeah. Dark Potato's right. Or he's over here. I don't know where he is. Okay, he's facing over here. Alright, let's get down in this cave. Wow, they got a mine shaft. They were doing pretty good. I mean, wow. He's a teammate. That's the guy who's helping me at the beginning. It's a nice cave. Really lucky to get here, actually. These guys are looking over here. I think you guys can go get him. I just hope he's actually down here, because if he's not, that would suck. And also he's really, really good equipped. Oh god, this isn't good. Where is he facing? He's over here. No idea where he is. Let's break the spawner, though. Oh no. No! No! Oh no! Okay, the good thing is they only have two players, and they're probably both at the obsidian. Or maybe one of them is. Oh my god. This is so intense and so much fun. Okay, let's think about this. I wanna go after these guys. Yeah, me, Dark Potato, is just like, let's get out of here. Oh, let's go with Dark Potato, if you're gonna follow me. Oh, I thought that was a guy. I got scared. I'm gonna go mine my way up. Good job. Let's go, guys. Let's go, boys! Let's get out of here! Okay. I think over here. I just hope that they're not... What did they grab the iron? Yeah, I know, like... I'm just hoping they're not too well equipped, and I don't want to get double teamed. Because there's two of them. And, yeah. Just keep mining up. Let's go up and kill them. I'm going up, see you guys. Okay. Let's keep mining up here. Oh, we got some grass now. Okay, so now we're probably getting to the lair. Yep. I'm going in. Eat the chicken. Put, what? Oh my god. I think I found someone. What? How? No! No! Crap! Okay. Yep. Oh my god, this is so intense. Okay. I do not know where they are. Is this still nearest enemy? Yep. Where? Is this our teammate? What's that name tag? Did I see a name tag? Pretty sure I did. Oh, just kill this chicken. I think I saw someone right there. I saw a guy right there. What's this? No, nothing. I swore I saw a guy. Useful chickens. These useful chickens are gonna be really scared. I think they're people and they're just useful chickens. Useful chickens. There's one, I knew it. Kill him. Go, buddy. Kill him. Kill him. Finish him. Do whatever you need to. Just make sure he's dead. Useful chickens again. Scare me with the name tags. Wait. Is he killing you? I don't know how he's typing if he's getting killed. let's get up here. Oh my god. Now he's in the ground. I found a guy. He's at a base. I'll kill the last one. I will kill the last one. I'm going to be the person. First guy in my first attempt to be playing Battle Dome. And I am going to get the final kill right now. I'm calling them out. Shift and four. I'm getting the last kill here. Here he is. Alright, let's just go eat up. Okay, just don't get me hungry, please. Come on. Wow, that sucks. There he is. Come on. He's gonna want to hit me off. I just don't have any arrows. Okay. I want him to attack me because he probably thinks... I want him to think that I have an iron sword so he goes after me. And then I can just murder his face. Oh, use your bow. Come on, fight like a man. Fight like a man. Stop camping up there. Oh god. Oh no. I'm scared. Get over here. Get over here. Get over here. Get out. Get over here. Come on, come on. Okay, is he... What is he doing? Buddy, you're playing. Oh my god. Okay, I need to sneak up, kind of. on. I'm not gonna fight and don't play. Oh! He's camping with me. Come on, buddy. Why? He's... Okay, I'm hoping that's his only arrow. Because if it is, I'm having to test him, see if he shoots. Oh, buddy. Is that your last arrow? And that suck if it was. Oh god, yeah, run, just put in a run. I'm just pretending I'm running, by the way. Oh god. Come on, come fight me like a man. Like, we're gonna go camp up there, come on. Come on, bud. Okay, I'm just gonna hold out an iron sword, or stone sword, yeah. Here, look at me, buddy. Oh yeah. Come on, look at me, look at the stone sword. Diamond sword back out there, it's not gonna work. Oh, buddy. Come on, let's just get this guy. Let's just finish him once and for all. Oh, come on. Oh. Come on. Get him! Move a bit closer. Yes, hit him. Keep hitting him. No! Oh, my God. No, 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 no! Oh! Oh, that was scary. Come on, he's gotta be so low. Or maybe not so low, but he's gotta be kinda low. Or I hope he's kinda low. I'll keep camping up here. Come on. Just finish this guy once and for all. No, okay, I just made that. Let's go for the melee, guys. Oh yeah, better get up there, come on. Yes, buddy. Let's get him. Am I there? Yep. Hey, buddy. No! Oh! Yeah! Woo! GG, guys. That was awesome. Okay. I'm going to say this right now. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to leave a thumbs up. That was so awesome. Battle Dome was awesome. I got to say that. Anyways, guys, I'll see you guys next time. Make sure to leave a thumbs up. See you guys later. Bye.